tech for today is to have to strike a fine balance between personalized learning and learning based on education technology. One cannot be without the other. Using technology doesn't mean that you do not need good teachers. On the other hand, a teacher becomes effective if he can effectively use education technology so that massification of education is in tune with quality education.
Thank you.